Apparently it's all original paint. It's never had anything done to it. The engine looks all original and complete. We can't tell if it turns over or anything yet. And then it's got all the parts in the back. He started converting it to 12 volts from 6 volts, so it would run on like a modern battery and it'd be more reliable. And it just looks fantastic.
It looks absolutely amazing. Yeah.